Hey guys, Seniac here. Oh my gosh, this is a little bit different than usual. I'm not playing some games, I'm talking directly to you. It's so beautiful, man. Anyway, I've got a few things I want to talk to you about and kind of tell you, really. My channel is growing quite a bit, and I want you guys to have a lot more input in how the channel kind of progresses and the content farm which is displayed within it. So I want some suggestions from you guys, what you want to see more of, which you don't want to see more of, and if you want to see me do anything new. Maybe, you know, you like these vlogs, you want to see more vlogs, and my camera work and my arm is really starting to ache and I just want to put the camera down, but that's a soldier through. I can do this. Yeah, so maybe you want to see some, you know, more games if you, you know, I don't know, just tell me. Some other things I want to talk to you about is what's coming up in the channel. As some of you may know or may not know, is that it's almost my 1 year anniversary on YouTube with my gaming channel, and I don't know what to do to celebrate it. So can you guys give me some suggestions? I don't know, but it's going to be special. It's going to be emotional too. It's going to be crazy. But yeah, leave some suggestions on that. Another thing is, you guys were pretty, hello, this is pretty close. You guys were pretty upset and sad when I ended the Game Dev Tycoon series, which was, it was upsetting and emotional for me, as it was a really good game. But I've been doing a little searching around, and I kind of want to also ask you, if you want to see like a second series of Game Dev Tycoon, but there'll be a little bit of a twist on it, as I've, you know, I have the ability to install some mods on it, which can give me more topics, more consoles, just more everything. It gives me even the ability to have rival companies and like have competitions. There's a lot more into it. Let me switch hands, this is really, really achy. There's a lot more into it. I can add to it, basically. That could, you know, gives me the ability to create a whole new second series of Game Dev Tycoon. Now, I'm only asking about Game Dev Tycoon because I really did enjoy playing it, and I know you guys enjoyed it when we had the ability to, for you guys to have your own, create your own games. So yeah, let me know what you think about that also. So yeah, what should I do for the 1 year anniversary of Seniac Gaming? Do you want to see a second Game Dev Tycoon series with mods? And what else you want to see on the channel? This is my, well, this is your channel, just as it is, as much as it is my channel. And you guys are the reason I play these kind of games. So I just want you to have a little bit more input. Maybe you want to see more vlogs, more of a particular game, or something that's a little bit different. Let me know. You know. But if you do want to see more vlogs, I really need to go to the gym and work on my arm, as this is really achy, but I'm trying my best, man, I'm trying my best. But yeah, let me know. Leave a lovely little comment below. Oh yeah, I love my comments. I love it when you guys comment. Ah, it's that beautiful. Anyway, so yeah, if you enjoyed anything you see on this channel, or even this video, or if you just, you know, God, oh my God, he needs a shave. Yeah, I need a shave. Leave a like, and yeah, if you're new around here, subscribe. And yeah, I look forward to seeing your comments and your feedback. So, bye-bye!